Let's go.
The team coming down the track is joined by members of Operation Enduring Warrior, a veteran-funded nonprofit whose mission is to honor, empower, and motivate our nation's wounded service members. Their physical, mental, and emotional rehabilitative cycle is modeled to overcome adversity and hardship through innovation, teamwork, and perseverance. Openly enabling wounded warriors lives to go in the direction they once thought impossible. Here led tonight by Sergeant Ballard Hall, who served in the United States Marine Corps Infantry and Intelligence Community from September 2003 to August 2012. Ballard holds a bachelor's degree in security management from American Military University and a specialty MBA from University of Indiana. Currently residing in Nashville, Tennessee, now running his own company as an engineer. Please welcome Sergeant Bailey and the members of the Operations and Joint Warriors.
Sorry.
Hey, you just can't be a bad man.